This is why you should never do this in real life. You will get jumped by this little boy.